Hi, I'm Charles Stewart Jr, and I'm going to show you how to use your computer scanner efficiently. If you're scanning a lot of photos, usually when you buy a scanner, you're going to have a lot of photos you want to import to your computer. The best way to go about it is to scan as many pictures at once, so you're not, you know, having the scanner work more just for one picture. So for the sake of this demonstration, I'm just going to use three photos, and then you can just, you know, lay them on the scanner, because for the size of scanner I have, it should fit three photos fairly efficiently. So I'll put those in there, line them up, and close it. And then you just come over to your computer, and then, you know, I'm using Adobe Photoshop. So now I've got that open, and I've gone to my scanner preferences. And, you know, each scanner is different depending on what program you're using. Now, as you can see, the scanner's finished scanning my pictures, and I've got one big file with all three pictures in it. From here, I could save my file. I can go to File and Save As. And again, it can be whatever for, you know, whatever program you're using. I like to save in TIFF because it's the best format to keep the original file in. Or if you're working in Photoshop, you can save it in a Photoshop file format. Once you save that, you can pretty much go in and just, you know, crop out the picture you want to work in. And then you just hit Crop. Select, and then now you have that computer or that picture to work from, and then you can mess with it and do what you like and save it. And then when you want to go back to the other one, you just, you know, basically undo, and then you've got them all there again. So then now if I just want to go to this one and work on it, I can crop it and hit that, and now it's just that. And that's a good method to use when you're scanning multiple pictures and then just, you know, cropping out the pictures that you want to work on. It saves you from making a lot of scans on your scanner and just speeds up your workflow. And that's really what you want to do when you're trying to use your scanner efficiently.